our environment is more and more polluted. What should we do? Firstly, we should reduce the amount of metal goods that we purchase and use. We can reduce pollution, water, plastic bag, kitchen waste, and electricity. Secondly, we should reuse. That means if you cannot reduce anymore, reduce anymore the amount of material good that we have, instead try to reuse them for as long as you can. We can reuse old clothes, new paper, toys, and ice cream stick. Finally, we should recycle. That means if you cannot the material good that we have used can no longer be reused. We should make sure to recycle them. We can recycle paper, notebook, television, and computer. If we do not do that, the world can be very pollution, and it can be hotter every day. And I believe that if you do the 3R, the world can be more better. Thank you for listening.